branches, iliohypogastric. Next is ilioinguinal, down the abdomen they go. Roots cell 2 and 3 with function sensory give. Lateral cutaneous innervation to the thigh. Roots cell 1 and 2 make genitofemoral, which travels down the pelvis, psoas major right behind. Has two branches moving down. If you touch the medial thigh, the testes hide. These branches make this reflex occur. The obturator nerve is from L2-3-4. It innervates the thigh, adductors, and much more. Descending through the psoas on its medial side and giving sensory branches to the medial thigh. The femoral.